and his family this song of healing and prayer. Once again, my name is Jennifer Benke. I'm the music director at Sacred Heart Church, and I was asked by a friend and parishioner to offer a prayer of healing and health and light in this time of darkness to Officer Rob Roberts of the Glen Ridge Police Department and his family. And I would also like to extend that prayer to the hands and minds and hearts of the people taking care of him in the healthcare field, and for all first responders who are on the front lines as well. I'm caring for all coronavirus victims, and for all of those in our society that keep society going when everybody else is fortunate enough to be able to stay home and seek shelter and safety of our homes and our families. May we join our prayers and our works during the day and our frustrations with their very good works of public earnest goodness for the benefit of all. I will be singing the Lord's Prayer by Alfred Mallott, and I am a singer, not a pianist, so please be gentle. You all.